All right, here is a Sam's Club haul and my adorable hiker puppy. I just had to pick up a few things. I just ordered it all online. That way I wouldn't be distracted and get stuff I didn't absolutely need this time. So my budget was $200 and I believe I went over by about $30. And that is because of the steak that I will show you in a minute. So we needed some of the red Solo cups. We needed toilet paper, waffles, and sanitary napkins. Nothing special with those. This is the meat that made me go over in cost. I originally wasn't going to get it from there, but I decided I didn't have time to go to a second, third, fourth store today. So I went ahead and ordered this on this order. I got these. We've never tried the stuffed peppers from Sam's Club before, but I went ahead and did them because I knew that I needed a fast meal for tonight. So that is going to be tonight's dinner. Probably going to make some rice or something to go with it. Then over here, we have a giant bag of Tyson Honey Barbecue Wings. And then we have two big bags of the Tyson Sweet Teriyaki Grilled Chicken Fillets, and these are so good. So all of this here is for quick meals, or yeah, I definitely need a lot of those these days. Okay, ignore the Pizza Hut box from last night's dinner. It's been crazy around here. I got a whole thing of whole baby portobello mushrooms, which is going to be paired with a recipe I'm using with the steak. I went ahead and got a pack of the Hebrew National because it's so much cheaper to get there. So every time I go, I get at least one pack, if not two, because they only carry them during the summer. I went ahead and got another quick meal thing, blackened chicken Alfredo, two trays. And this will make two meals for us, so it's definitely worth it. Again, this is going to go into the freezer and be pulled out for a fast meal. I went ahead and got two bags of Lay's potato chips. This was not on the list originally, but they were on sale. So I went ahead and did that because I knew we were gonna need some by the end of the month and I don't plan on going back. The organic coconut oil, I actually stopped and picked up at Albertsons because this was the fourth stop for the day and I forgot to grab this at Walmart. So went ahead and just grabbed that at Albertsons. We are out of mayonnaise and we go through this quite a bit. So if I buy them at the grocery store, I will buy the tubs because it's a lot cheaper. But if I buy it at Sam's Club, it's about the same price to get the squeezables as I would if I was buying them at the store. So I just get this here. Next up, I got a pack of the Swiffer Sweeper Dry. Our dog is shedding like crazy, getting rid of her winter coat, and I just needed those to help me keep on top of it. And then I got four of the 2-pound boxes of strawberries. These look delicious. I got so many because I am making chocolate dipped strawberries and possibly like a strawberry topping for like cheesecake for a baby shower this weekend. So that's why there's so many there. And that is all from Sam's Club and the one thing from Albertsons. I did pick up a couple soda packs from Walmart. That was my first stop, getting an oil change. And I wanted to get the cooking oil there, but I completely forgot about it. So it's been a long day. This is a small-ish Sam's Club trip this time, but it was just a lot of these quick meals and just a couple fillers that we needed. So I hope you enjoy this. I will put the totals for this shopping trip below, as well as hopefully over the screen as you see right now.